the story of my life. I take her home, I dive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen.
Good morning, everybody. Today's date is Monday, the 2nd of November. And I have to say, I cannot believe it is actually November. I remember doing one of my videos of what I eat in a day, and I said it was October, and I couldn't believe it was the 1st of October. And so this year is just going really, really quick. It is just crazy. So anyway, for my breakfast today, I'm having a banana, which is free and plan. I'm having a pear, which is speed. And also I'm having myself a little small black coffee here. About a few weeks ago, I bought myself a coffee machine. No, it wasn't expensive. It wasn't like a top of the range machine, but I like to have, you know, a latte or certain types of coffees ever so often for a treat. So I got this about a few weeks ago, and I'm enjoying the machine. So as I said, I'm having a small black coffee that I made on the machine earlier. And so this is my breakfast, guys. And I'll be back on later on to show you my lunch, my weighing update, my dinner, and then my snack for tonight. So I'll speak to you all later. Hey, welcome back. Just talk, come on now and show you my lunch for today. So for my lunch today, I'm having some ham, I'm having a scrambled egg, and I'm having some tomatoes for speed. Also, I am having a cup of tea with some more extra healthy A choice of milk in. And I'm gonna have this, and then I'm gonna sit back and I'm gonna do drama workshop, because as you all know, it is Monday, and on Monday it's drama. So have to try and put some type of a workshop plan together, just because we're doing our Christmas show. So we're actually organizing our rehearsals for that, even though we're going to be doing it on Facebook and maybe putting out the show on YouTube. So yeah, so I'm really excited about that. So I'm going to go off, have my lunch now, then look at my notes from last week and see what we're going to do for this week. So guys, I'll be back on later on to show you my weighing update, show you my dinner, and then show you my snack for tonight. So I'll see you all later. Hello everybody, welcome back. Just thought I'd come on now and show you my weighing update for this week. So this week I have lost 1 pound, and I must say I'm absolutely over the moon with a 1 pound loss this week, which means, like, as you can see on my weight loss journey board here, because I set myself the target of 7 pounds to slim down for Christmas, I've lost one of those pounds, so I've only got 6 pounds to get to target, and I'm hoping that I'll get there before Christmas. So I'm really happy with this 1 pound loss. Saying that, I'm not sure, because of Halloween, I did have some treats at Halloween, and I'm not sure if it's going to show on the scales further on this week, but hopefully not. But as I said, I'm really happy with this 1 pound loss. And this week as well, I'm going to try and do a kind of a 3-day SP days. I've never done like a speed week before. So this week I'm going to do 3 of my days as SP and see, does that help at all with my weight loss? But as I said, guys, you know, 1 pound loss this week is amazing. I'm really happy with that, and really positive for this week. Really looking forward to different meals. I planned kind of my meals for this week, and I'm really looking forward to having them. And yeah, guys, so that's really it. You know, I'm just really excited. I've actually lost again this week, and I think for me, it's kind of like, it's nice to, when you stand on the scales, to see how far you're coming, how far you've come on your journey. So I'm really, really happy with this, guys. So what I'll do now is I'll go away, and I'll be back on later on, guys, to show you my dinner and then show you my snack for tonight. So I hope you're all having a good day, and I will speak to you all later. Okay, guys, for dinner tonight, I've decided to have some chili con carne and some rice. So the rice is free and plan, and the chili is free and plan as well. So I'm going to go off and have this, guys, and then do my workshop on Zoom, and then I'll be back on later on to show you my snack for tonight. So I'll see you all later. Everybody, welcome back. Just thought I'd come on now and show you my snack for tonight. So tonight I'm having for my snack, I made this for Halloween night, and as well I made it last night so I could have it tonight after my drama workshop. So basically what it is 2 high fiber bars that I've cut up. I've got some fat-free Greek yogurt in here. I've got some blueberries in here, and at the very, very end of the bowl, I've got some strawberries. So basically what I did was I got some strawberries, cut them up, put them at the end of the bowl, Then I got a hi-fi bar, cut it up, put that on top of the strawberries, got some fat-free Greek yogurt, poured it on top, and then put more strawberries, and then on top of that, then some more hi-fi bar, and then I cut up the second hi-fi bar and put it on top here, and also I grated the chocolate off the last hi-fi bar and sprinkled it on top of the fat-free Greek yogurt on top. And I must say, I put this in the fridge, and then if you leave it overnight, it freezes a little bit and it is absolutely delicious. And so for me, for this, because I've saved up my extra healthy bee choice, and I've used two hi-fi bars in this snack of dessert tonight, basically that those two hi-fi bars are my extra healthy bee choice. So guys, today I have ended off on no sins. I have no sins today because I saved up my extra healthy bee choice for this dessert. So yeah guys, so I'm really happy with that. And as I always say guys, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and until next time, good night.